Hi guys, welcome to AglaSem School. I am Vimal and today we are doing NCERT Class 6 Chapter 8 Decimals Exercise 8.5. So let's begin. First question for exercise 8.5 is find the sum in each of these following. So decimal number are given, we have to add. Let's begin. +8.5 +30.08. So we have to add. So answer is 38.587. Now the B part, 15 +0.632 +13.8. So +29.432. Now the C part, 27.076 +0.55 +0.004. So the answer is 27.630. Now the D part, 25.65 +9.005 +3.7. So answer is, we have to add. So the answer is 5, 5, 13, carry 1, 10, 18, carry 1, and 38.355. Now the E part, 0.75 + 10.425 + 2. So answer will be 5, 7, 11, carry 1, 3, 13.175. Now F part, 280.69 25.2 and 38. So we have to add. So 343.89. So these are the answer for question number 1. Now question number 2. Rashid spent ₹35.75 for maths book and ₹32.60 for science book. Find the total amount spent by Rashid. So we have to find what is the total amount spent by Rashid on books. Question number 2. So money spent on maths book by Rashid is ₹35.75, and similarly money spent on science book is ₹32.60. Now we have to find one total money spent. So we will add 5, 13, 3, carry 1, 8, and 336. So our answer is ₹68.35 is the total amount of money spent by Rashid on both the books. Now question number 2. Radhika's mother gave her ₹10.50 and her father gave her ₹15.80. Find the total amount given to Radhika by her parents. So let's begin. Money given by mother is equals to rupees 10.50 and money given by father to Radhika is rupees 15.80. So now we have to find total money received. So we will add so total money received by Radhika from her parents is rupees 26.30. Now the next question number 4. Nasreen brought 3 meter 20 centimeter cloth for her shirt and 2 meter 5 centimeter cloth for her trouser. Find the total length of the cloth bought by her. So we have to find total length of the cloth. Cloth bought for shirt by Nasreen is 3 meter 20 centimeter. So we will convert this into the single unit into meter. So it will be 3.20 meter. Now cloth bought for trousers are 2 meter and 5 centimeter. We will also convert this into 2.05 centimeter. Now we have to find total length of cloth. So we will add these two, 1 and 2. So our answer will be 5.25 meter is the total length of the cloth bought by her. Now next question number 5. Naresh walked 2 km 35 meter in the morning and 1 km 7 meter in the evening. How much distance did he walk? So we have to calculate the total distance walked. Distance covered in morning. So it is 2 km and 35 meter. We'll again convert this into kilometer, which will be 2.035 kilometer. And similarly, distance covered in the evening is 1 kilometer and 7 meter. After converting into kilometer, it will be 1.007 kilometer. Now we have to find total distance. So we will add this two, which will be 3.042 kilometer. So this is the answer for question number 5. Now next question number 6. Sunita traveled 15 kilometer and 26 meter by bus, 7 kilometer, 7 meter by car and 500 meter on foot in order to reach her school. How far is her school from her residence? So we have to calculate total distance again. Distance covered by bus, which is 15 kilometer and 268 meter. Then distance covered by car, which is 7 kilometer and 7 meter. Then distance covered on foot, which is 500 meter. So we will convert all this into kilometer. Now we have to find distance of her school from her home is, we have to add all these three. So this is the answer. This is the distance from her school to home or her home to school. So now next question, question number 7. Ravi purchased 5 kg 400 gram rice, 2 kg 20 gram sugar and 10 kg 850 gram flour. Find the total weight of his purchase. So we have to find the total amount of weight. Weight of rice purchased by Ravi is 5 kg 400 gram. Then weight of sugar is 2 kg 20 gram. And weight of flour is 10 kg 850 gram. Now we'll convert this into kilograms. 5.400 kg, 2.20 kg and 10.850 kg. Now we have to find total weight purchased by Ravi. So we'll add all these. So answer for question number 7. So these were the solution to the exercises. I hope this video will help you while solving your question and answer. If you still have any doubt, you can go and write it down in the comment section. Also, there is a link in the description box where you can go and have a look to all these answers with the explanation. Do not forget to smash that like button and also subscribe our channel. Thanks for watching. See you guys in the next one.